Okay, so I'm an idiot. Most of us already know that, but it turns out we recorded episode 1 of Borderlands, and I tabbed out to see if I was recording, and it stopped the recording. So, yeah.
I just love that intro. Okay, I'm an idiot.
So, I mean, we haven't done anything too important.
Sound bite. I just want that to be your channel trailer.
No, maybe. Just, I'm stupid.
Okay, I'm stupid. There's a gun here if you want.
That's better than mine, I'll take it. Oh, man, it doesn't have a stupid psych. Oh, man, I'm so happy. But, I mean, all we've really done is the beginning tutorial, more or less.
We didn't get to do the cutscene, I just realized, because it's odd.
I mean, we did one quest for TK, but that's about it.
Yeah. So, it's actually up to killing 9 toes now.
So, see that's good, because we haven't done a boss yet.
You look like if Batman got jacked and was just, you know, evil.
Yeah, I mean, I can't really see exactly how Batman-y I look, but
it's just the shirt because it's like it,
oh
like,
yeah.
Like, yeah.
Alright, let's
Yeah.
I hope we have our abilities by the time we fight 9 toes, that'd be nice.
I'm certain we will.
Honestly,
don't tab out, Terry, please.
Yes. I'm just gonna have to hope to God that the recording's going, or I'm really stupid. Oh my god.
Alright, protect me!
I was trying to shoot from the back, but you know what? It doesn't really work.
Yeah, I'm the back guy, you're the front guy, alright?
Mostly because I can't shoot crap in the back. Okay,
Watch out. I'm getting the health kit. Is this where we need to be? I don't know if this is where we need to be.
No, it isn't. Wait, is it?
Do you need that health? Or yeah, you probably need it more than me.
Oh, no, I don't need it at all. I thought... the marker's over here.
Yeah, let's bring out the map.
Yeah, it's over here.
Oh, okay, we gotta go to the next area.
Right. Yeah.
What's over Never mind, there? I just... Yeah. Do you want to quickly buy some health from Zed before you go?
I believe in my skills.
Okay. If you get downed, I'll pick you up, buddy.
Besides, I can also shoot people a lot. Ah, there's some health. See? Besides, I don't think I have enough money. I spent it all on a grenade mod that you guys didn't get to see.
Oh yeah, the buying and selling. That's the most interesting part of every game. Oh, you see? I don't need health. I'm assuming you do still. Yeah, pick that up. You take it.
I got it. Gag piles. Funnest.
Yep. It's the funnest.
I'm just saying, yeah, that's a word. Alright.
Okay, who's demoing? You want to demo? You look more like a demo. Yeah. No.
There's no time to question it.
At least we could have counted it down like a real demo, man.
You know what? Do I look like I'd count anything down? Does this character look like they'd count anything down?
I was saying earlier, you got this big, massive scar. You're ugly as fucking sin. I mean, look at me. Yeah, ugliest face I've ever seen.
So rude. I think he's jealous of my pecs. My pecs.
Oh no,
pecs.
I was talking about in real life, Terry.
Oh well, that's. I mean, you don't even know what I look like.
No, and you do. You know what I look like. That doesn't sound fair.
No,
I think you should send me a picture of your face, and then I definitely won't edit it in right now.
You know what? See, I can easily counter that by just not sending you it.
Nah, I'll look you up. I'll be able to find you.
No, you
won't. Are you friends with Affinity on Facebook?
No, I am not.
No.
I'm not friends with anyone on Facebook. Yet. I have my Teru _MC Facebook, but I'm friends with Skulk. That's it. I don't use it. We tried to do, draw my thing, and that was the only reason I made it.
I need a reload, so you're a bit on your end. Jesus, the music's so loud.
I know, I'm gonna turn it down.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I like the subtitle for that was Death Cry.
Oh, you have subtitles on that?
Yeah. I mean, I like the music, but...
It's a bit much.
Yes. There. Walk it up!
There we go. I got an achievement for that as well, man. I am hunting all the achievements.
Mm. All also, right, another thing. Think about, speaking of browser games, like Draw My Thing, we should do, get some more people and do some Cards Against Humanity.
Absolutely should. Now, should we do it with the Minecraft mod that I saw, or should we...
I mean, the Minecraft mod would be nice. Also, it'd be kind of fun.
Dude, stop going down. God, you know what? Damn it.
I think you're just jealous. I like being on the floor, alright? Nice and
on your feet, soldier.
Also, look, we have horrible shields, it'll be better. Once our punch, we'll punch people, it'll be better too.
Yeah. So yeah, we've already decided what characters we're playing for Borderlands 2. We're both playing DLC characters, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm playing Krieg and you're playing whatever her name is. Yeah. And so have we decided who we're gonna be playing for pre-sequel?
I mean, it's already obvious we both want to be Claptrap.
No, actually.
Wait, no.
Claptrap is, not gonna lie, probably my least favorite playable character in that game.
The only reason I want to play is because I've never played him. He's also the only... Well, is there any other unique characters, not that I know of?
They're all unique characters. Ooh, I'll take that. There's a shotgun there if you want it.
Oh yeah, so excited for that 6 damage shotgun.
I got a better sniper.
You got a sniper, did ya?
No, sorry, machine gun.
Oh, well, you only just ruined
I also got this, the Ladyfinger. Whoopah.
That is the weirdest name for a gun.
It's got a nice scope on it. Oh, really?
No, I don't. Oh. I'm just kidding, I don't want satisfaction.
It's over here, I wanna knock that booty.
No. You know, man, okay. You see, the problem there was my constant low HP.
You were the one who smacked me and then ran away, okay.
No, when someone runs
Midgets!
Yeah, no one likes, okay. Okay, don't get me up, I got this.
Dude, there's Vern Troyer's after me.
Bending people is my health.
Tyrion Lannister has died before my eyes.
If you see pistol ammo, leave that for me. Okay, here's 18, that's better.
If you see combat ammo. Found help! Because I'm running really low on combat rifle ammo, and this is a really good gun.
Blew its head off. That was great. That must have hurt.
Take that one. We gotta be close.
By the way, do you think Borderlands 2 is gonna be any better?
I'm out of mags!
I hope so.
I mean, I played like a little bit with my friend just because he wanted to see how it was and whatnot. Also, because... But, I mean, it didn't lag at all for us.
Well, the difference is that I'm halfway across the world.
Yes, and he's literally a block down from my house.
You could probably play LAN if you really wanted to.
If we really wanted. Oh, wow, that was an incendiary sticky that cost less than the one I got. Now I feel bad.
I don't have enough money to buy that, and I don't really want to. Let me see if I can buy that again.
Want to see my grenade? Yeah, so I want to test it.
Alright, go for it.
Wow, it just flew over his head. I mean, it's...
Is it hell? Oh, dude, I'm level 5.
Oh, wow. Wait, how?
It's like shit.
Wait, how? Seriously,
though. I kill things better than you, that's how.
Well, I mean, I can't really with my...
There's health here, but, I mean, you're gonna level up soon anyway, so you might as well just leave it.
I'm only halfway.
I was only halfway before I came in here, so... Just kill some things.
How come you...
Be better at the game, Dustin.
I'll have you know... That is not my name.
Sorry, Dustbin, sorry.
Oh wow, that's not my name either.
That's not my name. Have you heard that song?
No.
Worst fucking song in the world.
I'm happy I haven't, because it sounds bad.
That's not my name. They call me my name. They call me thing.
Yes, I've heard that song.
That's not my name. That's not my name.
Shut up.
That's not my name.
See, now I got that. No,
this game is literally just you and me fighting over loot, and we share it anyway. Get the loot! Yeah, have some.
Oh, I'm not gonna be level 5.
No, I wish I could help you. Yeah, there's
Well, maybe I'll get level 5 during the fight.
Yeah.
I could have the team.
So we're halfway through the video.
Yes.
And we're fighting the first boss.
I like how the safety first sign just kind of glitches through his body.
Yeah.
During the, even during a cutscene.
Hey, look at this. You see my little turret guy there?
See my non-turret guy here? My non-anything?
Yeah, there'll be pet skags you can come out if you want to help try and kill these guys.
I mean, yeah. I'm trying to not die, actually. I'm not sure if you see that. I failed it. I'll kill this.
Give me.
I'll just beat the skag to death with a pole. Fight me, mate.
I'll awaken him. Go for it. Go for it.
I'm beating him. Got it. Thank you. Level up. Alright, okay. Okay, I'm gonna level up on the job. So what?
I'll distract him.
I got this!
Go for it! Finish him! I wanna see you do this! Yeah! Uppercut! You can have the gun. You can have the gun for that, man. That was beautiful.
And this is why I love this character.
Dude, he's cray cray.
I even had to finish with the uppercut.
See, I got the ladyfinger, and I'm okay with you getting that kill. And getting that gun.
That'll help me, you know, get a little bit ahead of you on levels.
There's a health thing up here if you need any. So I doubt it though, because we both just leveled up and stuff. I didn't take any damage because I was like...
How far are you into level 6, by the way?
I'm 2 bars away.
Yeah, I have 2 bars, but that evens it out.
We're pretty much even down there, yeah. Let's just have a look at this. There's so much more...
Gun chest, like,
weapons stuff later on. Is that an assault rifle or an SMG?
It's an SMG.
Can I take it?
You can take both if you really need...
I don't really need the pistol, you can take it.
Alright, I'll take it over this pistol. Apparently I'm just using pistols this run.
I'm going to put the SMG I just got on, because it actually looks pretty good.
Mm. This gun looks so stupid, it's literally just like
God,
a tube
I have no ammo for this gun.
This thing is practically a tube with a sight. There's a chest up here.
Where?
Up.
A weapon or just a regular?
I'm not sure what kind this is. Ref weapon, yes.
Oh, if there's anything, you can take
An SMG and a shotgun.
What are the stats on that SMG?
8.
I mean, you'll probably want the shotgun anyway, won't you?
Yeah.
Has a better weapon capacity and has higher reload speed, I think, but that's about it. It's green, though.
Yeah, shiny.
I'm gonna use it. Why not? Well, I can think of heaps of reasons. If you find SMG ammo, just did you just get SMG ammo?
No.
So yeah, you got SMG. Don't lie to me. I was like, if you get SMG ammo and you're like, oh, it's okay. I got 72 of the stuff.
So. I'll be honest, that was a complete accident. I thought it looked like pistol bolts.
It does. It did. That's what I thought it was originally. And I was like,
that's why I picked it up. I was like, oh, well, I need to.
How did you get out of here? Oh, this automatically goes.
Yeah.
It almost squished me on the way back.
Okay, now. Okay, well, actually, let's go back in there. Now we can have a proper fight.
Oh, you want to go in there and have a duel?
Yes. Oh, wait, don't...
In this...
Wow. There's a dueling arena, though, isn't there?
Something weird just happened and my shield all depleted.
Yeah. It won't let us go back in.
What
is this dude,
you're...
lag? What's even happening?
Try and move.
I can move. I'm moving. I'm under the thing for me.
Alright, it's...
I got back up. I don't know what's happening. Oh my god, I fell. What's happening?
Okay. My game's freaking out.
So is mine.
The elevator goes down, right? The sides go all the way down, but this thing stops at your head.
Me, I'm like, I don't know. I can get up with you. I'm up with you right now.
You're not. You're
I am
really
on my
not.
Screen. Whenever I'm up here, I move extremely quickly. You a challenge,
chump. Dude, smack me with your melee weapon. There we go. Alright, now...
Kill me, please. Kill me.
Oh my god, the blood!
I am imperfect.
It's so brutal!
Kill me. Okay. Don't mess with the bed. Okay. Oh my god.
Didn't help?
No.
Alright, how about you rewog?
Okay guys, we're back. I'm back. He's still here. I mean, his game didn't explode like mine. We're here. It's good.
Alright, look, after we finish the quest, before episode 3, we'll do the duel. Or do you want to start the duel? Do you want to start episode 3 off with a duel?
I think we started off with a duel. I mean, it'll be my episode 2, but...
Oh yeah, well, my episode 3 then. Whatevs. Your guy is not built for running.
You know what? He could beat you in, so it's fine.
Ah, man. Alright, well... By the way, every time someone joins this, the game gets harder. So if we had two other people, this would be even harder than it already is. Do you have a fire gun now?
Yeah, it's the pistol, man. It's automatic as well. Boss as hell. Like I said, I'm going pistol only.
Could have done melee only, that would have been fun.
Do you know how hard that would have been?
Yeah, that's why I suggested.
You also know how exciting that would be for the viewers? Not at all. It'd just be me walking up the things and beating them with a pipe.
I have a knife, at least mine's
sticky
here.
There's a sticky here.
What do you mean there's a sticky here?
And some SMG bullets is a new grenade mod.
Oh, I'll pick that up. SMG bullets. Well, yeah, so I don't... Rax. Rax!
I hate Rax. Oh, there's a bloated one. Oh my god, I can't shoot Rax.
I got it.
They like all Dude. Attack me. Why me? Help. Rax don't like
If me. I had a shotgun, it'd be a hell of a lot easier. Oh, leveled up. Suck a bitch.
Wait, I'm not even halfway to it. How would you do this?
Oh, when I said two, I didn't mean two in, I meant two away.
Oh.
Yeah. So I'm almost a full level ahead of you in
experience.
It's cause I'm not lagging. It's cause I'm the one killing things all the time. Here, I've got an experience point I need to spend here, so just...
Let's see, one day, when I'm hosting.
Oh yeah, you're basically feeling what I feel every time I play Minecraft. Alright, so what, should I put a regen health thing on this, or what?
I mean, it's totally up to you. The nightmare life is not the life for me, I've realized.
Jesus Christ.
Alright.
Yeah, we'll go this one. I'm going to the health tree. Oh, you made it there. Sweet.
Yeah, saving time.
Well, we're about 18 minutes in the vid.
Yeah. I mean, like 2 minutes in mine, because mine died, but, you know.
Wait, did you lose all that footage as well?
Oh, no, I have it, don't worry. If I lose that, I probably would just cry.
Is this episode 2 for you?
I mean, no, I'm not going to make that. I'll just cut it together, you know.
Fair enough. I mean, that's annoying to do sometimes, but...
You know what?
Yeah, that... Pick up that health.
Premium editing. It'll be fine.
Pick up the health. Pick up the health. It's health back.
I'll need it for the duel.
Yes, you will.
But don't worry, I have premium editing. You'll see. You'll watch it and you'll be like, oh my god, I need those skills.
Are you gonna have dubstep music playing? The fancy lighting? And the You Mad Bro glasses? And the air horn?
You know, it'll every time you say something like that, it'll just happen.
And then there'll be a little kid yelling, Mom, get the camera. And then a picture of your face in real life. There we go, done.
Aww.
I gotta do it now.
I mean, I could do it, but I don't.
I like how you said every time you say something like that, and I'm like, face reveal.
No, that'll be my 2 subscriber special.
How many subs do you actually have?
I don't know, like somewhere 60, I don't know.
Alright, well, dude, we're not turning this into the right place.
Oh, well, you know what? We could end the episode here and then do the duel.
Yeah, let's do that.
Alright, let's get rid of these. Is there still another Mitch around the corner? No.
You'd see him on the minimap, on the compass, those little red dots. We'll stop this here, you can get some health, and then we'll do the duel.
Alright, so...
Alrighty, guys, you can do the outro, it's your first episode.
Actually, you do the outro, because I'm bad at intros and outros. I just say I'm stupid.
Yeah. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Nightmaire and Teru. We've been playing Borderlands. This has been episode 1 for Teru, episode 2 for me. like bowing ceremonially to each other. And remember guys, Teru's an idiot. Okay, guys,
yep.
Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye.